Episode 2. Yes, you can figure this out. Not episode 1, how it happened. Sophie shall come here, and I will have to teleport her on here. There's Sophie first. He's one of the main characters, Sophie. One main character is Maya. One main character is kind of Liam. I don't know how to call him a main character, but I'll just call him a character. Who else is there? Jenna and Riley. They're just characters. Emily. Wait, that's the new person. Emily and Gina. Can I help you? New season main characters. They're not really main characters, but... No, they're not main characters at all. Grandpa. Richard. He took the place after I stepped into the underworld. That's what the worst was. But never actually got Sam. He's gonna be a new character in the day. Other people. Crash and Kelsey, like I said, they're gonna have one of them are gonna have to go out of the pets in season 3. This season 3 one of the most intense seasons. This is the only episode 2. Let me see the other episodes. Well, Richard's going to be in season 4. Not really season 4. Season 4 is going to be when he takes place. I don't see him. Season 3, I don't see him. At all. Remember our base? We can go in there again. Yeah. Remember season 1. Oh, season 1 is probably so favorite season. Especially this season. What? Maya just took a dump over there while she was standing up doing something. Remember all of this? And the swing. This got introduced when Colby said there was a dinosaur realm. But I don't know if we caught it or not. I think we did catch it on tape. But we didn't do it because I watched all the season. And the episode that had it actually had the scene. That said, let's go see this somehow dinosaur realm. But oh my god! Oh, okay. Hi, Maya. I'm not paying you right now. Oh, guys! Since, like I said, this is going to be intense. So. I hope we're probably going to be nice soon. And in the episode, it might even be taken away. So, I know of this because I traveled in the future. Just don't want to tell spoilers. What do you think? My teleporting powers are going to go away or not? think they're not. Okay, they're not, because how could I teleport back to here? But they might actually, because